It is March 23rd, 2023, and things are swell today.